Hey guys, what's up? So when I press the power button, it doesn't work. Even though the power switch is plugged in, it still doesn't work. This is how to start it. So you want to grab a screwdriver, and where your power switch goes, you just want to short those two, short them to like this. Oh, here we are. There we are. Just like that. And you're just shorting them, kind of like you're jump starting a car. But you're just shorting those two pins. And then it's on.